witnesses watching this might say, not every elder is going to ask for a virginity certificate. In fact,
yes,
probably that's very, very unusual.
It seems that a younger, more informed generation with access to the internet is now simply saying, you know what, enough is enough.